हेलो स्टूडेंट्स, टुडे वी विल स्टार्ट चैप्टर टू, एसिड्स बेसेस एंड सॉल्ट्स पार्ट वन। इन दिस क्लास वी विल लर्न अबाउट एसिड्स बेसेस, एसिड बेस इंडिकेटर्स, केमिकल रिएक्शंस ऑफ एसिड्स एंड बेसेस। एसिड्स, An acid is a substance that produces hydrogen ions in water. Acid is sour in taste. Acid is corrosive. Acids can conduct electricity, and the pH of an acid is always less than 7. Bases. A base is a substance which produces hydroxide ions with water. Base has a bitter taste. Base can conduct electricity. It is corrosive and the pH of a base is always greater than 7. Acid-base indicator. An indicator is a chemical substance which shows a change in its physical properties, mainly color or odor, when brought in contact with an acid or a base. Litmus. Litmus is a natural indicator. Litmus solution is a purple dye which is extracted from lichen. The color of litmus solution in a neutral solution is purple, in an acidic solution is red, and in a basic solution is blue. Litmus is also available as paper strips, red litmus and blue litmus. An acid turns blue litmus paper red and a base turns red litmus paper blue. Turmeric. Turmeric is a natural indicator. Turmeric is yellow in neutral substances and acids. Turmeric shows reddish brown color with bases. Methyl orange. Methyl orange is a synthetic indicator. In a neutral solution, it shows orange color. In an acidic solution, it shows red color, and in a basic solution, it shows yellow color. Phenolphthalein. Phenolphthalein is a synthetic indicator. In neutral solutions and acidic solutions, it is colorless, and in basic solutions, it shows pink color. Olfactory indicators. The substances whose odor changes in acidic or basic media are called olfactory indicators. Example, clove, vanilla, onion. An olfactory indicator works on the principle that when an acid or base is added to it, then different odor can be detected in bases, whereas odor remains same in acids. Reaction of acids with metals. When an acid reacts with a metal, it liberates hydrogen gas. Example, reaction of zinc granules with dilute sulfuric acid. Reaction of bases with metals. Bases also react with metals to produce hydrogen gas. Example, reaction of sodium hydroxide solution with zinc granules. However, such reactions are not possible with all metals. Reaction of acid with metal carbonate or metal hydrogen carbonate. When acids react with metal carbonate or metal hydrogen carbonate, salt, water, and carbon dioxide are produced. Carbon dioxide causes bubbling during the reaction, which is observed as fizzing. Reaction of acids with bases. The reaction between an acid and a base to give a salt and water is known as neutralization reaction. Example, reaction of sodium hydroxide solution with hydrochloric acid. Reaction of acids with metallic oxides. Metallic oxides react with acids to produce salt and water. Example, reaction of dilute hydrochloric acid with copper oxide solution. Metallic oxides are basic oxides. Reaction of bases with non-metallic oxides. Non-metallic oxides react with bases to produce salt and water. Example, reaction of calcium hydroxide with carbon dioxide. Non-metallic oxides are acidic oxides. Acids and bases in water. All acids generate hydrogen ions and bases generate hydroxide ions in water. These ions help acids and bases to conduct electricity. Dilution of an acid or a base. Dilution of an acid or a base means mixing an acid or base with water. This is done to decrease the concentration of ions per unit volume. When the solution of acid is diluted, the concentration of hydrogen ions per unit volume decreases. When a solution of base is diluted, the concentration of hydroxide ions per unit volume decreases. The process of dissolving an acid or a base in water is a highly exothermic process. While mixing an acid with water, the acid must always be added slowly to water with constant stirring. If water is added to a concentrated acid, the heat generated may cause the mixture to splash out and cause burns. All bases do not dissolve in water. Bases that dissolve in water are called alkalis. Assignment, age number 18, 22, 24, all questions. Thank you.